shot. It's back to four.
Redeeming himself after his previous blunder, fouling RJ behind the arc.
Holiday's got 20. Brunson drives on Antetokounmpo, keeps the dribble alive, into the paint, goes back, flips it up, shot no good. Rebound tipped up and in by Randle.
Randle's surrounded by Bucks, the quantum leap off the glass.
Two-point game again, under 2.5 remaining.
Crowd in a frenzy now.
Holiday up top.
Allen reluctant to shoot now.
Drives inside, layup is good. Grayson Allen gets to the basket again.
Style and then profile and off the balance.
8 points for Allen. Both teams have multiple timeouts left. Brunson drives, pulls up, jumper off the glass, banks it home, back to two. 16 for Brunson. The two teams exchanging buckets here down the stretch. Holiday fires away. That won't go. Robinson, another rebound, number 19. Crowd getting on its feet.
This is where the Knicks have to excel. They've come close, but they've got to try to win it.
Brunson's got a Antetokounmpo on him. Drives past, layup off the glass. Won't go. Rebound tipped and taken by Allen.
Yeah, that's what happens. Same shots have been falling now. Too long.
Allen back up top. Knicks need another stop. Antetokounmpo. A pull-up jumper. Well short. Drives the rebound. Coming up on a minute remaining. Barrett the move. Gets in the paint, stops, inside, shot blocked with a foul. And Mitchell Robinson will shoot two free throws.
That's a good foul by the Bucks. Robinson very erratic from the line.
And they call it on Antetokounmpo. He's fouled out. Giannis fouls out. With 59.7 remaining, second time this season he's fouled out.
Well, the foolish foul came against Brunson. He had four. They called timeout to get him out of the game. He comes back and fouled Brunson. So hit the road, Jack.
And now Mitchell Robinson, who's shooting 44% from the free throw line, will shoot two. They are challenged. What if they're challenging whether or not it's a flamer?
His hand was in his back, and that's going to be a tough talk.
So Antetokounmpo fouls out. The Bucks are obviously challenging it. The light on the Knick came up first, but now it's on both sides, so it's a Milwaukee challenge. But I don't see how they could possibly overturn that. So Robinson will now shoot two free throws.
Robinson has played a magnificent game, folks, but you know about his free throw prowess.
So they also lose a timeout with losing the challenge. Billy Kennedy, who when he gives his review on the microphone, it's like he's been to broadcasting school. Let's take a listen. Scores table.
After reviewing the play, the coach's challenge is unsuccessful. The personal foul stands as called, and that's his sixth personal foul.
So, for the second time this season, he fouls out. 37 points, 13 rebounds, 7 assists. Mitchell Robinson, 11 of 25 from the free throw line this season.
Under plenty of duress right now is Robinson.
doesn't look like he wants to be there.
Yep. Line drive is good. That should take some pressure off now.
As you said, he has been magnificent tonight. Now 15 points, 19 rebounds, 10 offensive rebounds.
He would have to do more.
This is the second rebound. Robinson comes all the way back out. And the Knicks get a new 14. Brunson nearly lost it. Drives on Holiday, goes inside, draws the foul. And Brunson will shoot two, a chance to give the Knicks the lead.
Brunson has had two games to be a hero. Has come up short. Now he's going to the line to try to give the Knicks the lead. Holiday. Right there, allowing Brunson. He did the good thing, but the Cardinals center defense jumping in the air.
Brunson 90% from the line. He's been one of the best free throw shooters all season, but tonight he's 0-for-2.
Remember, he tweaked his ankle. That was early in the first quarter. Ran to the locker room, came back with the vengeance, and that vengeance is not coming from the line, though. 0-for-3 now.
Clyde, what goes through your mind in a situation like this at the line?
You think back when you were a little kid, Mike. Take your time, shoot for the front or back of the rim. Confidence is the key. Just take your time, shoot for front of the back of the rim.
Tie game.
Knicks can be aggressive. They have a foul again.
Holiday guarded by Grimes. Up top to Allen. Grayson Allen fires a three. Oh, it's good. Allen from downtown. Barrett back to a three-point lead for Milwaukee.
Barrett was all over him to no avail.
Knicks don't necessarily need to go for the three here. Barrett a three. Too strong. Portis the rebound. Knicks have to foul. Knicks have to foul right away.
They're not cognizant of it, Mike. They're not cognizant of foul. Now they do.
But no, a timeout called first. The shot clock is off. There's 13 seconds left. Grayson Allen with the biggest shot of the game, a three-pointer after the Knicks had tied it up.
And then Barrett comes back, adrenaline shot. As Mike was alluding to, they didn't necessarily need a three there, but Barrett puts it up from the right elbow, and watch the two Dukies going at it. Barrett is going to do all he can do on this shot. It's going to be all over Allen. Watch this. Look at that.
Went under the screen, which gave Allen just enough time to get it off.
And then Barrett comes back and misfires. Looking to retaliate. Too strong off the back of the rim. And now the Knicks are in dire straits.
Well, for the third straight time here at the Garden, Knicks in a game that goes down to the final seconds. The first two ended in painful losses. One in overtime to Portland, then Sunday.